Hello, my name is Insa Lange and I will give a short overview on our research regarding the CT normalization by paired image-to-image translation for lung emphysema quantification. Our data included corresponding smooth and sharp CT reconstructions with a mean L1 distance per voxel of 84.5 Hounsfield units and a low mean DICE of just 0.19 for the lung emphysema segmentations. After unit-based normalization, we were able to reduce the L1 distance to a mean of only 9.7 Hounsfield units and achieved a mean DICE of 0.55. We tested the image impression for some of our resulting images while showing either a B20F or a normalized BATF image to a radiologist and a computer scientist specialized in medical imaging, of whom we obtained separate ratings. The computer scientists could barely distinguish between original and normalized images. Even though the radiologist could find differing features, the normalized images were so close to original B20F images that no rating was made with absolute certainty.